what I do. I mute them all.
Let's see here.
Here's the Tahoe. I have to probably fix that emblem somehow. But the lights are on the outside on this one too. And I forgot to show you that. Well, let me save this first. So we have the normal Polito Bay skin right here. Mitchell.
Give me 1 second. It just started done. Yep.
And then, we have a traffic enforcement. And then there's a canine.
Nash.
I like that traffic enforcement though. And the traffic enforcement's on the all of them except for the Explorer. The Explorer has K9.
Harling.
Explorer and Tahoe have K9. The Charger, Vic, and Tahoe all have traffic enforcement.
Holy shit, this thing is fast.
Like that, that's good. I might go stick Ripple's handling line on them, though. That's what I did for the Crown Vic, because the Crown Vic didn't have a handling line.
No.
Go test them out, see how fast they are.
Flashbang.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Oh God.
Front view. Ugh, you're missing all kinds of lights. There can be more.
Has some weird, like white lights option too in the front.
What white lights?
Oh, that was weird. When I first turned the lights on, they were white.
Oh, and you're in that the plane server?
Yeah. Could use more lights in the rear too. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculously fast.
Guess that settles it.
Yeah, that's the only thing that these cars are lacking on the run. The lighting.
Got to give Hope some credit. His suspicions were right on target. Thanks for keeping a lookout. Hey there. I think it's time I told you about Jonathan Trampfine.
I can make it into a...
He heard of your dealings with black bears in Belmont, so he wanted to know if you might help him out as well.
Oh, this is...
Trampfine loves black bears. He's been living out here on the reserve for many years, getting as close as he can to the bears and documenting them. A little too close for comfort, if you ask me. Last couple of days, he's been trying to get a picture of a group of black bears that just arrived this season. He's had no luck, though, and he wondered if you would take a swing at it. He'd pay you, so it might be worth your trouble. I don't even know where to begin with Jonathan. He probably feels like he's becoming one with nature out here. And I can understand that, of course. But he's walking a fine line. And I worry one day he might find himself on the wrong side. Probably come across a coyote by now. We have a sizable population in the reserve, but the wildlife varmint control are constantly trying to keep it in check. Fiona Voiles is their operator in the area, and she's your go-to when it comes to the coyotes in this region. They could use some help with the population control, and there's good money in it too. She wanted me to let you know that Chila Pass has seen an increase in coyote sightings lately. And that they're offering a reward to anyone harvesting coyotes. I think you'll need a coyote collar for this one.
I really like the Sierra, though. Ooh, I like those lights in the back on the Sierra, though. Actually... Oh my god.
What color
was jumping the train, Berm?
What was the color of the Blaine County Sheriff's bottoms? Was it black? No, Mexican Eli. It was black, right, Eli?
Yes, it's black.
I believe so. No, in my server.
In your server. In County Sheriff's.
Let's see.
Fix your car, Jaden.
What'd you do him after?
Unroadworthy vehicle.
How dare you?
They're like brown.
That dark OD green?
Yeah.
Okay.
But I spawned my character and they came up brown, so I don't know. But yeah, it was like that OD green, I believe.
Alright, we're jumping this thing.
Those are green.
It looks brown.
No, those are green. Hang on, let me put you on full screen. Yeah, no, those look green to me.
Okay, yeah, it was the OD green.
Okay.
But I made them a little bit darker in paint.net because of...
Oh, he's gonna jump it too?
Like, I took the OD green and then made it even a little bit darker in that paint.net and 5M.
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're jumping the train berm again. Here we go. Oh, bro, you killed that family, bro. Better idea. Oh no. On today's episode of Dumbass. Alright, I think I found what I'm gonna jump with these vehicles.
Last night, when I was the Civ, who was in a Tahoe? They're in a, like, 19 Tahoe or something like that. I think it was Connors and Snipes were on the bridge, Snipes went down, and then there was a car bonded to the gas station. Like, went through the gas station and where the Snipes and Connors was.
You know, whoever's at the berm over there, just stay there and look up. That's all I ask.
Was it Pretzel? Connors?
Maybe, I think.
Like,
I'm not sure.
Who responded to you and Snipes?
I landed this, of course I did.
Because I went to the gas station, right, and I got out of the car I was in, stole another car, and I stole it right in front of him. See me.
I don't know, then it wasn't me.
I was an explorer, so.
There was two explorers, because there was John and you. And then there was like three Chargers. There was the Crown Vic. And then like a Tahoe or something. Yeah. Connors came up on me right as I was stealing another car, because I stole one car, then No, I tried it, went down the street a little bit. Oh, I need to get some faster. Back and stole the other one. Connors pulls up right as I'm stealing the other one. I'm like, oh, fuck. Okay, I gave the Polito Bay police cars the same handling as the sheriff vehicles.
Managed to get in game yet, Blaine?
That's gunshots on the scene.
So now the charger just 124 instead of 112. Which I think is reasonable.
That's very reasonable.
112 is very slow for a charger. 112 is like a Tahoe speed.
Who's this right here?
You motherfucker.
Two people after me, that's great.
Rob, get in the front gun.
Alright. Give me a second. Alright.
Oh my gosh.
Whistle sound.
I don't know.
Oh, no, I hear that too.
Sounds like a fly or something.
That's the boat, I think. Yep, that's definitely the boat. I thought it was someone's mic for a second, but
I was about to say, fix your shit.
Oh my god, that noise is getting annoying. It's not even funny.
It's the boat. Planes don't work in water, there, guy.
Oh my god. There it is. Oh, you just...
The dodo. The doo-doo. Because it's doo-doo. There, we could have a BCSO dodo in my server. I have the files for it. Just have to change the livery on it. That thing, you're not going to be able to get started. Maybe. Oh, yeah, you're good.
Oh. That didn't end too well.
Oh shit.
This was the plan I was originally looking for.
What? This?
No, the one I have.
I don't think the bomb's working it.
I'm not looking for the bombs. I was looking for the water capability.
Oh. Let's see if I can land this at all.
You don't want any stripes on any of those, right, Eli? On normal uniform pants?
For which department?
Blaine County. Any of them?
Let me look up the real one. As far as I can see for Eagle County, they don't.
I didn't see any on any of them, to be honest.
Eagle County doesn't.
I know Portland Police doesn't have it. Theirs is just the blue uniform.
Yeah. Right back.
And I'm pretty sure the last two...
Gresham doesn't. Gresham does not. And then Clark. I think Clark County is just green. Clark County is like that OD green as well, though.
Yeah.
So yeah, no stripes on them, but the state police.
I'm gonna give the game warden black stripes.
Okay.
I think it'll look good. We'll see. I'll look at it.
Jane, your mic is
very obnoxious.
You're getting server muted. If you don't fix it.
Who?
Jaden, because his mic is staticky.
He said he'd be right back.
I'm muting him. I'm locally muting him. I can't listen to that.
Got like a fucking echo inside an echo in this fucking mic.
That's me, I can hear it in game.
Oh. He's hot micing in game too?
Apparently so.
The shit.
I can't listen to that static though.
Damn, you got lucky.
Oh, thank God he's back. Holy shit.
Like they're skitties, fiction like.
That was terrible.
What is it doing? Better?
Huh? You were just static the entire time you were working on, is all it was.
Oh.
I felt like I was back in.
I had to mute you because. I was not listening to that.
Felt like I was back in the early 90s and the fucking somebody left the TV channel on one of the movie channels and the movie ended and it was just fucking white noise. See, fucking Robin
gotcha,
knows
bitch.
Exactly what I'm talking about.
You didn't even hit me, I killed myself. What are you talking to someone else?
Rob.
What?
Did I kill you?
Nope. I parachuted out just in time.
Oh, lucky. Now to go find Skitties. That was a good dog fight,
Sandy
though.
Shores.
Oh, it was.
I knew your time was limited when those explosive machine gun rounds got you.
Yeah. Well, it's like the plane I'm running. I think it fires like 6 missiles at once.
Well, the B-11 Strike Force?
Yeah.
If you hit the... If you hit X on the controller, it'll cycle which weapon you're firing.
Yeah.
Gosh dang it.
Gotcha, bitch. Never underestimate the warthog.
I just spawned in, oh my god! I'm on fire. Thank you.
getting all staticky there, Jaden. Sounds like you got like a fan or something in the background that's picking up.
I almost had it. The fucking tree took my wing off.
Oh, I'm gonna tank right now. Explain. Oh my god.
Now come out wherever you are.
Where'd you go, Skitties?
I may or may not have a tank.
Oh, really, huh? I got a tank, too. There we go. That's better.
How did you get
where you at now?
Don't worry, he's not going anywhere.
What? I see you hiding over there.
Who?
How did the thing not die?
I have no idea.
Hey! I survived! Wait, no, I didn't. Killed myself.
Uh-oh.
Tank is that?
Hey, we saw
some. Oh, same too. It's the same tank. It's a different gun, apparently.
Yeah. Hey, we saw some. I just changed my art. Please, oh, thank God. Oh my God.
Nice try, Rob. I saw that shit.
Oh, I couldn't even get it to work.
You've got to get into the second seat behind the driver's seat. Did I get you?
No.
Watch what I can do.
Now, where'd y'all go? Alright, I'll be right back.
Are you coming? Oh, we're back to helicopter.
I'm in an unarmed helicopter.
usually the kickoff point for hikers coming to the reserve. And the same goes for a lot of hunting parties or seasonal sports fishermen. They often rent one of the cabins we have up by Chila Lake and set out from there. Not so much this time of year, though.
Well, that's not good. Oh God, auto rotate. Oh, nope, I'm dead. My poor helicopter. What the fuck, Eli?
What?
In memes.
I don't know, I saw that on Twitter.
Jesus Christ.
Backbreakers.
Yeah, for sure. I'm off now. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Later.
See you.
Goodbye, Bob. Rob.